Pau Casals is one of the world's famous names of Catalan culture. He was the outstanding living musician of his time, a great virtuoso and innovator on the cello, an exceptional conductor and a magnificent composer. He regarded music as an art that can bring out the best in each human being. For him, music was inseparable from life and was an expression of commitment to people. His cello and his baton were his weapons in his fight for peace, justice, and dignity. He was one of those Europeans who believed in social emancipation through beauty, and in music as a universal language that unites all peoples. The house he built by San Salvador Beach in El Vendrell was a link with his land and his expression as a Catalan and an artist. The house, now the Pau Casals Museum, is at the heart of his emotional landscape. It is the epicenter of an international geography that joins cities and territories all over the world. A universal geography in which the memory of the historical figure and admiration for his musical and humanistic legacy is still very much alive. Pau Casals did not believe in frontiers. His music, his art, and his values united and connected space and time. In 1924, he conducted his orchestra at the inaugural concert of the Paris Olympic Games. It was an extraordinary program for a very special occasion. Ninety-four years later, the values of sport and music, the cities of Paris and Tarragona, and the peoples of the Mediterranean are brought together by him at a concert in Tarragona Cathedral. Maestro Kazushi Ono conducts the Barcelona and Catalonia National Symphony Orchestra, an orchestra that has its historical roots in the group created by Casals in 1920. Paris, Tarragona, the Mediterranean, music, and the values of sport bound by a universal name, a son of this land.